More breaking news right now. A mother of twins turns herself into police weeks after her little boys were killed in a house fire after she left them home alone. Channel 4 Action News reporter Kelly Brennan is live at Allegheny County Police Headquarters with more on what just happened. Kelly?
Well, Delana Baron-Lett was here, turned herself into police, and actually just a few minutes ago we watched as she was taken away to Allegheny County Jail. Now, she was represented by her defense lawyer here, who says that since the beginning, since that fire on January 4th, this mom has been cooperating with police. Now, we do have the update on her charges. Delana will be charged with 2 counts of involuntary manslaughter, 2 counts of endangering the welfare of a child, and 2 counts of recklessly endangering another person. Again, these charges all stem from that horrific fire in North Braddock on January 4th. District Attorney Steven Zappala says that the boy's mother left the house that day out of anger, allegedly to find her teenage daughter who stole marijuana out of mom's purse. Zappala says the boys were left home alone for 52 minutes. In that time, they managed to turn on the stove, which had grease on it. The fire marshal reports that it only took 30 minutes from there for the entire house to erupt in flames. Now, tonight, Delana's defense attorney talked to us just before she faced those charges, reiterating to us that everything leading up to the moments before she left her boys home alone are all allegations at this point.
Just that, it's allegations. We're going to go in here, we're going to face these charges. Delana is a mother that cares for her kids. And, you know, think about it. You go from one day waking these kids up, feeding them, clothing them, to now they're gone. So she's in a tremendous amount of pain. She's in shock.
Kyer and Dyer Arthur were buried on Saturday, so now nearly 2.5 weeks after that fire, their mother, Delana Baron-Lett, has turned herself in, and she is now in the Allegheny County Jail. She is facing those charges in the unintentional deaths of her 3-year-old sons. Reporting live tonight from Allegheny County Police, I'm Kelly Brennan, Channel 4 Action News. Mm-hmm.